What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Dynasty Warriors. And so last episode, we actually defeated Yong Su, who allegedly said that he is the emperor of the new kingdom. And with the help of the Wu clan, the Wu kingdom and Cao Cao's force, we defeated him. And right after that, Yuan Shao, who was the leader of the alliance who fought him with the four, he is the rightful owner of his name, and he's in the name of Yuan Shao. He is the real name, so he claimed victory. That didn't sit right with Cao Cao, so Cao Cao actually decided to rebel against him. And
we shall defend this
because
position.
Liu Bei knows how ambitious Cao Cao is, he basically signed the document to agree to assassination of Cao Cao. And now that Cao Cao got hands on the document, Cao Cao has moved his force, trying to eliminate Liu Bei, basically. And that's what he's doing. So Liu Bei was confused why Cao Cao agreed to attack Xu province. Definitely considered Cao Cao pretty much handed the Xu province to Liu Bei. But I guess Liu Bei signed the document to assassinate him, so that's why this is going on. Oh, well, who are these guys here?
Whether that document is authentic or not, the fact remains that you are implicated in an assassination plot against Liu Bei. I refuse to let you get away with it. Your lord made up his mind after seeing that list.
How was that? That still didn't kill him. Finish him off.
I can't retreat now.
Yeah.
Please forgive me.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
There's nothing you can do against me anyway, so don't worry about yourself. You should feel proud that you actually took up my time. Come, horse, time to go whoop up on them. Who do you think is going? So I have Guan Yu and Zhang Fei alongside me. Looks like I'm cheating. This whole time in my mind I thought I was actually going to the Xu province to defend it. But it looks like I'm leaving Xiaofi behind because Cao Cao is chasing after me, basically thinking that I'm gonna betray him.
Yeah.
where's my horse? If I'm running, I should be running, right? I really don't think this is the new horse. How'd I get my horse that I bought for 10 grand?
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Now, take defensive positions.
Saved by my life. As such, I must repay that obligation. Prepare to face me.
Oh, Zhang Fei. Oh, sorry. Zhang Liao, that's who I mean.
We must hold the enemy at bay.
Let's go capture one of those unsightly positions. Follow me.
Why are the enemy... If this is my land, why is the enemy, base captain in my base? Maybe this is not my land. Get out of here. But... Alright, that's it. I'm gonna fight Zhang Liao. Who are you, Zhang Liao?
Come and face me!
Ooh, Zhang Liao, you don't look very tough right now. You almost died.
I will fight to the end.
Ooh, Zhang Liao, where are you? Looks like that's it for you, Zhang Liao.
How regrettable! I failed to live up to Master Cao Cao's expectations. Thank you for saving me. Now I can provide aid to our retreating allies.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
This victory was made possible.
Your name is Cao Cao, that means you have no option to run.
Whoa! What a show, brother! Hey! You're tearing them up, brother!
Aww. They're far away again. I'm retreating. For this game, the worst thing is probably the size of these maps. I wonder at what point in their design process they're like, oh yeah, let's make the map so big it take them forever to get to it and don't put anything in between, so that way they got nothing to do. I'm a huge fan of this game, like not this specific, like the whole Dynasty Warrior franchise. I played every single one of them before. I played it when it was just on PlayStation, when it was basically like Mortal Kombat, like one-on-one against each other. But, oh, hold on, there's someone there. Aww, looks like a bow captain. Disappointed. Or some other low-level captain that I don't care about. I thought it was going to be someone good since... If I remember correctly, there's literally one point where Zhang Fei was in beast mode, like, Cao Cao chasing after, like, Liu Bei and stuff, and then at one bridge, Zhang Fei would just block up the whole team that was, like, pursuing them, so Zhang Fei was on rage mode, so if you were to play Shu Po or something, you would have to chase him down, but Zhang Fei is a beast in that map, so... in that event, so you won't, it's pretty hard for you to actually go past them. Well, you could, but it will be pretty darn hard to do so.
for my aspirations. I will fight to the end.
How many zombies do you think have in the audio? I feel like I can kill a bunch of them and they just keep popping up. Alright, that's it. I'm moving on. It's not like it's anything, anyone important that I want to kill. The only reason I stopped before that was I thought I'm going to get someone good guarding the bridge, you know? Since it's so important. Maybe someone here on this side. Jump, horse. Oh, there's absolutely nothing here. Every time when Zhengfei and Guan Yu arrives, like an epic music start playing, like battle music. I guess when all three of us are together. Don't waste my time battling all these assault captains and all that stuff anymore. 38?
I never did like you. At
whatever,
last,
Xiao Dong. You wish. Oh, that's the wrong Mushu.
Don't let this victory
but
go
it finished them off, so
I'll
it's the right Mushu.
Anybody who stands in Cao Cao's way.
Whatever. I just took you out, so. Who are you?
Let's go.
Jack Quay. Or the fan. Or a gigantic blade, whatever it was.
The way of virtue shall
couldn't
fail.
Tell.
Whoa! What a show, brother!
Whatever. Where's the next... Oh, is that a guy with a name? No, it looks like Space Captain.
We have somehow managed to extricate ourselves from the jaws of death. Is everyone alright?
I guess that's considered running away, even though I'm like surrounded by all the troops as Cao Cao.
We've run so far and yet we still cannot shake them.
Step up, Zhengfei.
Damn it! Why do Cao Cao's men have to be so stubbornly persistent? There's nothing else for it. I will act as a decoy. Hey! What are you? You can.
Wait! Guan Yu!
Damn and blast it all! Come on, brother!
I thought Zhengfei is the one that's gonna be like, yo, I'm gonna stay behind and hold these guys back. You guys go ahead. I'm gonna go beast mode on it and defeat the whole army that's chasing after him by myself. The Guan Yu stay.
Master Yuan Shao, I must thank you humbly for having the magnanimity to take one such as myself under your wing.
You need not grovel so. It is the duty of a true nobleman such as myself to show pity to those less fortunate.
Less fortunate, you say?
Observe! As the mighty Yuan Shao brings the haughty Cao Cao to justice! At least, that is what I would like to be able to say. But, hard as it may be to believe...
It is I had not heard that Cao Cao's forces contained a warrior of such ferocity.
Indeed. They say he has a fearsome appearance, with a long, magnificent beard.
Long, magnificent beard.
Come to think of it, did not one of your sworn brothers look a little like that? Well, you're with us now. I'm sure any sworn brother of yours would not obstruct us.
Maybe Guan Yu was captured.
Could it be?
And
Guan Yu?
Cao Cao spared him. Ooh, Zhao
Master
Yu.
Master Liu Bei.
My name is Zhao Yun. I formerly served Master Gongsun Zan, but now I wish to serve you, if it pleases you, my lord.
Of course.
That matters not. The desire to rescue those in need, it is to you.
I am but a one, but if you...
My lord.
Can you change characters throughout the game? I don't mind starting from level 1 again, but I want to use Zhao Yun. I'm gonna skip this.
It is time for me to leave the server.
Can I switch games? Can I switch characters? Doesn't look like it, an option to me, huh?
With Guan Yu and Xu Cheng, we will make for Jing province.
Oh yeah, come back to Guan Yu. So I'm assuming probably Cao Cao capture Guan Yu while he's trying to act as a decoy, and then Guan Yu, as the person he is, he will probably never beg for his life, and because of that, I think Cao Cao spared him, unlike Lu Bu, who begged to. He was pleading his loyalty in order for Cao Cao to to not kill them. Wow, but the word doesn't come out. Still can't.
Master Cao Cao,
because,
I am indebted to you and to the other officers
Guan,
of your
army. Now,
is
not the first
time for
person.
Me to head to Xu Tong, where my brother waits.
That beard! I know who that is. That's Guan Yu. This is a chance to make a name for myself.
There are also allies of Liu Bei hiding in Guangzhou. This is a
real
opportunity.
Let's see you before you finish talking.
Oops. We've been spotted by Yu and Chao's army, boss. We have to knock them over and hurry to Master Liu Bei.
Losing your life by rushing in is a fight of foolishness. Go back!
Brother, I apologize for my long absence. I have finally returned.
So, continue on what we're saying. Basically, I feel like to pay back for sparing him, Guan Yu probably basically stand by his side. But if I remember correctly, at this point, Cao Cao basically gave that red horse, the one that Lu Bu has, to Guan Yu as a gift. And where is it? I want it. I want that horse. I feel like that's probably the fastest horse in this game, and will probably last the longest. Oh, there's a cutscene of some sort.
Yes, right on.
All the Shu people wears green, like Jay Green.
Into his glorious service. Huh?
Are you another one of the bandits causing problems in this area?
No! You are wrong! You! You listen here! I am a follower of the great hero, Guan Yu! I am Zhongshan, the swift and the powerful!
Do you think that you can fool me? Master Guan Yu wouldn't allow someone like you to join him.
Now wait! Wait! It's true! He said I could join him!
I have received word remnants of the Yellow Turbans were still causing problems. I believe you are obviously one of them. I am Zhao Yun. I will not allow bandits to go free.
What? Zhao Yun? Then you're just like Paul.
But
wait, listen to me for a moment.
Looks like he's a fast runner.
I've never seen someone run so fast.
Maybe we should play with him later on, as a, play him as a character, see how fast he can actually run. From the looks of it, he can run faster than the horse.
Well, due to your efforts.
Yeah. Oh, what a show, brother!
4,000? Ah, guys, like every single one of these videos, I feel like I need to like fast forward for the like the traveling part. It is ridiculous. Oh, I just remember the word that I was looking for was spare. I don't know why. It's just like so. Cao Cao spared Guan Yu, and Guan Yu, in return the favor, he decided to serve Cao Cao for a period of time until he repaid the debt. And while he's serving, Cao Cao basically gave that horse to Guan Yu. Making me go through this town, and the town bridges up. Come, horse. I don't know how you got out of the gutter, but sure, good thing. This is a huge, huge place. I don't think I've ever gotten a place like this big before. Is this the main palace, like, of the game? I think it is. Look at that. It's in the center of the map. Guo Zi. Fast forward again for you guys. Where are
I
you?
Defeat you, my path to glory will be open. For my aspirations,
I will should go too.
Xiao Hou Ji. Where were those things at?
Alright. I need everyone.
Yep, I think so.
To defend this area.
I'm gonna save one of them and then do another beeline and come back for the other. I think he meant to say for honor and it got cut out. What happened to my slashing noise? It's all gone. Couldn't do anything.
It's a dream of a dream.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
A dream of a dream.
This victory was made possible due to your efforts.
Wow. Just look at you fight. You're amazing.
You're tearing them up, brother.
Still more than 2,000 away. 2,000 meters away.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
I don't even think I want to bother with capturing this base here. It doesn't do anything for me since I'm... Oh, Kyle Ren. He's the main boss in this map. I would always go through the bridge since it's a lot faster than swimming in this game. Whatever, running straight through. Anyone good here? Anyone has a name showing? Doesn't look like it. So, going straight to the base. defeat Chao Ren.
I cannot let your actions stand. I shall be the shield that stops your advance, Cole.
Yeah, right. Try if you can. Chao Ren. You're mine.
It seems our usual methods will not be enough.
Of course not.
We must look to utilize our siege weapons as well. We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Pretty sure I'm already through, my friend. Oh, level 40, huh? Oh, it looks like the enemy's trying to come in. Don't worry, I'll help you. Wow. I said I'll help you, didn't I? Hurry, let me open the door for you. I think I got the attack plus perk, so my attack, my swords are glowing red, and as you can see, it's really like orangey combo in the relief captain, and he's almost dead.
I must have taken
out a whole team of archers. That was a lot of gold just sitting around. I don't think I can actually take any.
Take defensive positions.
Where are you? Coming for you. Oh. Can I jump through the window? Nope, maybe not.
I'll die protecting this place if I have to.
Oh, there's
I'm not letting anyone through.
We must defend this area, even if it means our lives. For my aspirations.
That was very pathetic. Where did he go? Juju? Ooh, wow, he just sent me flying.
It's impossible for an army to continue fighting on an empty stomach.
Frost Jam.
Stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Like, where is Shadow John? Is he upstairs? Is there upstairs in this room? Or a next room? Where is it? Where is the entrance to the next room, guys? Wow, there is a lot of people in here.
Leaving this place undefended is dangerous. I shall see to its defense.
Yeah. while I have a double attack, I think I'm gonna go in and kill Xiao Hudong. Kai Ren. What kind of weapon is Kai Ren holding?
For my aspirations, I will fight to the end. The only move for my aspirations, I will fight to the end.
Oh, trying to perform a move. The guy holding the flask is kicking me. Hero Kaoran, I got you on the rope here. You are done. And you just fade through a door. Finishing you off. Get out of here, you self-hacker. I already defeated your general. What do you think you're doing?
Overwhelming. It seems I was not strong enough to stop them.
This victory was made possible due to your efforts.
Yeah, I think I have won. Defeated Kal Ren. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna conclude the video for today. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.